He called a prayer meeting. And many of us don't like to go to Sunday and Wednesday night meeting, but that is when the outpouring of the latter rain will take place. It will not happen on Sabbath because 10:30, that is when church full. Many of us don't turn out for Sabbath school song service. But when it is 10:30, just as lesson review is about to end, that's when you realize church full. You can hardly find a seat, but there is a seat at the front. Yeah. In every Adventist church. Amen. So the prayer meeting was called, and these men, the way all their parents have brought them up, even though they were in an Eden land, they kept their faith and they walked and worshiped the God of heaven. They had a prayer meeting and they called upon God. And God answered them in the prayer, in the dream. When we totally depend on God, He will deliver us.
Amen.
When we throw ourselves at the foot of the cross, we will be washed by the blood of the Lamb. When we make ourselves available, the Holy Spirit will take full control of our lives.
Amen.
The morning they got up, Daniel was a spokesman for these, for his friends, and he went before the king and he told him everything. But the king was not pleased with the interpretation thereof. So he made a golden image. He believed that he should last forever, but there's only one that lasts forever, and it's Jesus Christ.
Amen.
In his everlasting, he was and is, and is to come. So Nebuchadnezzar called that service, that dedicatory service for his image that he has set up. And all these men who were saved by Daniel and his brethren came to the party. And all Israel who were in captivity were there. Just imagine that vast piece of land. And if you could go outside and look on the below that flat land, you can see mostly green and some houses are there. Picture the people on the land in the plain of Dura about to worship that golden image which they have set up. It seems as if that was an image that they have set up in Brazil. Whenever you watch the World Cup, they will feature that image, as if it is to be worshipped. But there's only one who deserves all our worship and our praise, and that is Jesus Christ and Him crucified.
Amen. Amen.